Hi everyone, this is Bill Paulus. I'm currently serving as the Associate Vice President for Facilities Management on the Twin Cities campus. Our on-campus solar is an exciting addition to our renewable energy portfolio that aligns with and enforces our guiding principles of providing utilities that are reliable, sustainable, and cost-effective. Today we're highlighting a new installation of a solar array on the St. Paul campus in Lot 104. This is the ninth and final on-campus installation for this project. We have ground mount installations, rooftop installations, and carport designs like the one we're highlighting today. This new array on the St. Paul campus will produce about 481,000 kilowatt hours a year, the equivalent of the electricity used by about 45 average Minnesota homes. This represents about 20% of the 2.4 million kilowatt hours now being produced on the Twin Cities campus. The reason this particular installation was selected is because it offered a combination of available space as well as connectivity to the electrical grid that we needed to make the connections for this to work. Projects like this take a tremendous amount of coordination. You might think that there are a lot of locations on campus that you could simply put a solar array, but trying to line up where we have the utility infrastructure, the electrical grid and demand, the locations that we can commit to for a long period of time, such as a rooftop or ground mount, without other needs coming into play, turned out to be very challenging. A cross-functional team was formed to try and figure out where can all of these solar arrays be located on campus. They did a great job and had many challenges. I'd also like to say a thank you to the project team who helped make this possible. Special thanks go out to the sustainability team, capital project management, planning space and real estate, energy management, district operations, land care, and others who helped make this possible. Thank you so much for all of your work to make this installation possible on our campus.